If you remember how to count the digits of a number, you'll remember that you'll need a temp so that we can count down the digits without messing up number. Now we're going to repeatedly divide temp by 10 to count the Now we're going to repeatedly divide temp by 10 to iterate through the digits from the last to the first. So the way that we'll iterate through each digit in the number is to first use mod to get the last digit, and then divide by 10 so that we discard the last digit. Then when we use mod 10 again, we'll get the next last digit. So the first digit will be temp mod 10, and then we divide temp by 10 to discard the last digit. Now in here, we want to be counting all of the digits that match digit to match. So we'll need a counter that starts out at 0. And then every time we find a digit that matches digit to match, we increment the counter. I think I might have some type errors in here because I'm mixing int and long, but let's see. All right, I know that when I mod something by 10, the biggest number I'll get is 9. So I know that it's safe to actually cast this after I take the mod. And I will need to actually return the count. I wrote a tester to make sure that my program works right. In this number, I expect there to be 4 9s, 1 3, and no 5s. Once I fix all of my syntax errors, I'll run my number tester. Looks good.